going to be a video where we put the shoulder control and the hip control together. I'm going to practice with a cone exercise so that I have a target to be able to move the front feet and the hind feet to. So you can imagine it as a setup for a lead departure, or if we were doing it at a canter, it would be preparing them for a flying lead change. For the babies, I need them to understand and not get confused between shoulder and hip control.